What is up, guys? Back at again with another Rat Rod video. We're gonna try to get it off the jack stand and start driving it down the driveway. Got the drag link all tightened up, so it should be good. So let's drop it.
Is it gonna drop? Looking
on
nice.
The ground.
Jacking up the front. Gonna take those jack stands out, and then all four wheels will be on the ground.
Get it. Should be able to know. Nope.
He's leaning on the other side. Hooked into the jack stand. Had to yank it out. It's almost on the ground. Drop it.
Oh,
dropped
baby.
It. It's way lower. You know, drag stands. Back to the fitment. Jack stands. Here's the floor that we got for the inside. Got a nice sheet of diamond plating. Gonna install that one day. But got the seat bracket in there. But gotta get the bed all done. But the fenders look nice. Looks nice and low. Gonna clean up the backyard skate park real quick and maybe just take a little flow, back it up, and drive it a little quick.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Start right up. Gotta get those shots. Stalled it!
I don't know how to drive it!
Come on!
Hi! I don't know how to drive it!
What's so hard about it?
Well, it's too fast in like a little area.
Gotta move the trucks.
How are we gonna get it out of here?
We can do a quick little burn on the parking lot across the street.
I don't know if we can run.
Start it up. Yeah, it's almost there. My bike fell over! It's out of the garage. It's out of the garage. Do you want to put a booster seat in there?
I was trying to do something. Don't put that in
there. Gabe, he has your booster seat in there.
I want to sweep this up.
But it looks nice. Let me get a little shot of that. Getting the hood on right now, but this thing's looking nice. Start starting up again, dude. That hood looks nice. Almost. You got this. Bump squat. Yeah, I might get hit. What happened? Got an idle in, let's go check it out. Got a little skirt mark on there. Got a skirt on both wheels. On both wheels, it has a skirt mark. It has like a 2 foot long skirt mark. Got some little skirt marks on these.
That was barely anything.
Nice tire. Dude, this thing can do a burnout for sure. Smells bad, but. Shoot! That was sick. Skirt mark, skirt, skirt! If it can start, we can back it up a little in this, back in the garage. I can't breathe that well. It smells really bad in here. Almost. Trying to scrape you, but it was just a dolly. Huh? It was just a dolly. But we good. I guess he's gonna drive it again back up a little more. It's the best bouncy ball. It's the best day ever. We're gonna try to back up a little more by pushing it. Oh. Alright guys, I can barely breathe from all these exhaust fumes from this little rat rod right here. But this is gonna be the end of the video. I can't believe we actually drove it a little down my little driveway right here. Drove it, drove nice, reverse, everything's good, gears work. Engine runs, idles, but Found this thing at a junkyard about 6 months ago, I think. Maybe more than that. Found it in a junkyard, sat there for 25 years, I think. And got it running. Running. It used to be a farm truck, so that's like a truck that was on the farm. But this little beautiful thing right here. Yeah. This thing runs super nice for this year of a truck, but it's the end of this rat rod video, so don't forget to watch the other rat rod videos. There are a bunch of sick ones, spit flames. When we got the rat rod, sweet, we got it at this, I'm out of breath. We got it at this junkyard on top of a humongous hill, and you had to get a forklift, pick it up, so make sure you watch that. It's called Building a Rat Rod. Check that video out. It's in playlist, so just click on it and leave a like. But don't forget to leave a like on this video and comment on how beautiful this truck is. And don't forget to subscribe. Peace.